Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can enable feed tracking for Chatter. Before starting, let me share you how you can watch Salesforce related videos on YouTube. You can search my name where you can find series related to Salesforce videos. So here now I am opening account tab and in another tab I'm opening employee. So I'm opening employee record and account record. So on account record you can see I can post something here like this, and I can mention users this way. And this way I can post the chatters on a particular record. So the mentioned user will get a notification that that a user is mentioned in this chatter, so that that user can view the data. So this way we can post chatters on individual record in Salesforce inside an object. So for standard account object, this feed tracking is already enabled. But if we see or custom object employee, there is no feed tracking is available. It means you cannot post any chatter for this record, or you can say for each one of the employee record. So now we need to learn how we can enable this thing. So I am opening setup. Then in setup quick find, you need to search for feed tracking. So here you can see all the objects are available, and at right hand side there fields are available. So this is our employee object, and at right hand side you can see this option enable feed tracking. So you need to click on this checkbox. Then it says you can select up to 11 fields. So you can select the fields which you want to use in chatter post. And the limit is 11 fields. Then further it says you can also display feed activity for related objects. So if you want to include all related objects, you can click on this checkbox, otherwise you can uncheck it. And then you can click on save. So this way feed tracking will be enabled for this employee object. Now I'm going to this employee object, opening the record again. So now you can see this chatter thing is available here. You can post some text message here like this. You can also apply formatting while writing the text. You can also include files, events, and all these things. So these things are available while I enable the feed tracking. So now I'm clicking on share. So this post is shared on this object, on this record. So this way you can enable feed tracking for a particular object so that you can post something on each record for that particular object. So I hope you understood how we can enable feed tracking in Salesforce Classic. If you want to watch more Salesforce related videos, you can search me on YouTube by my name. Thank you for watching this video.